Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
All of us have experienced significant events that have permanently stamped the date, time, and location in our memories. And for Highway District 12 employee Jimmy Queen, that date was nearly 25 years ago.
On August the 30th of 1993, my wife and I left the house that morning to go over to Huntington, to go to the mall, make a few stops, have dinner, and then just come on home.
But only 5 miles from his home, a truck pulled into Jimmy's lane.
And I swerved to the left to avoid hitting him, went down into the median, and that's about all I can remember.
Jimmy says witnesses told him his vehicle spun around, hit the guardrail, and then came to rest in the median.
I could still see the dust particles flying in the air, kind of just glistening around and everything. And I thought, well, I'm not in too bad a shape. I wonder how Jenny is. And I reached over to pat her on the leg, and she was gone.
Jenny, who had just taken her seatbelt off because it was aggravating a recent surgical incision, had been ejected. But thanks to a concerned motorist who saw it happen, her injuries never became life-threatening.
He said he saw her actually come out. And just by the grace of God, she hit on that edge line and he got all the traffic stopped.
And now, 25 years later, he tells their story to promote seatbelt safety.
Both now wear seatbelts. Constantly, with anybody that is in the car with us, we ask them to wear seat belts. And this is just an up-close and personal story where that's very close to me, and I can't preach enough about how much the seat belts do mean.
And Queen isn't just saying buckle up during the click it or ticket campaign, but every single day.
No, you never think it's going to happen to you. And I've been that way my whole life. I'm 67 and have thought that my whole life. Well, that will happen to somebody else. That will never happen to me, but it did happen to me.
In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.